This video is part two and the conclusion of a ride done on November 11th, 2024 from my house in Hudson Falls to Green Barn Road out to South Bay and returning by way of West Road from South Bay. 28.1 miles, part two coming up.
Thank you.
been a couple days since I've ridden, and today I thought I'd be all rested up. So I went out to South Bay and around the loop down into West Road and had some good speed out there in South Bay, but paid for it coming home. Boy, from Fort Ann all the way up the hill and back home was brutal. But we got cloudy, windy weather. It was against the wind all the way up the hill. Before you go, I've got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me share some Bible verses with you. Let's start with 1 John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. Notice we can't earn it. It's a gift. He has given to us eternal life, and this life is in his Son, Jesus. He who receives Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. He who rejects Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Let's go over some prerequisites found in the book of Romans. Let's start with chapter 2, verse 23. For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. None of us is perfect like God. Romans 6, 23. For the wages of sin is death. Notice the wages. We can earn eternal death. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Romans 10:13 says, For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved, saved from eternal death. I have accepted Jesus, and I have eternal life. I would like you to join me in accepting Jesus as your personal Savior. Repent of your sin, confess your sin, and accept Jesus as Savior, and know for sure that you have eternal life.